Last Monday, I had surgery for a pacemaker and became a little bit more of a machine. I have to tell you, just saying this to all of you goes against so much of my upbringing in Austria, where nobody ever talked about medical issues. I want you to know I'm doing great. I had my surgery on Monday, and by Friday, I was already at a big environmental event with my friend and fellow fitness crusader, Jane Fonda.